Wife, Tuesday evenings with your harlot, and on Wednesdays it's your charlatan analyst. He's high up on your list. You've got air-conditioned sinuses, dark disturbing doubt about religion, and you keep those cards and letters going out while your secretary's tempting you. Your morals are exempting you from guilt and shame, and those you're not to blame. You better take care of business, Mr. Businessman, what's your plan? Get down to business, Mr. Businessman, if you can, before it's too late and you throw your life away. Spending counterfeit incentive, wasting precious time and health, placing value on the worthless, disregarding priceless wealth. You can wheel and deal the best of them, steal it from the rest of them. You know the score, their ethics are a bore. 86 proof anesthetic crutches brought you to the top, where the smiles are all synthetic and the ulcers never stop. When they take that final inventory, yours will be the same sad story everywhere. No one will really care, no one more lonely than this rich and poor man. Let's have your autograph, endorse your epitaph. Your plan.